It's a 1v1 here.
Yo, nice.
Yo, nice pass, I think. No, never mind. Nice, nice.
Let's go.
Me back left, bro. Why am I saying that as if I'm in comms with this motherfucker, bro? Yo, Undisputed Record, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime, bro. I should've grabbed the boost, it's my bad there. Try to pass, I shouldn't have to beat him. Nice. Yeah, I didn't know what to say anymore, but I tried to be nice. I can't really go for this, I can now. It's open. Yo!
Yo, nice.
Yo, nice.
Let's go.
Yo, let's go. What a guy, bro. Is that Torment? Is that Torment, his profile pic? I swear to God, my mind thinks it's Torment. Oh no.
You're insane, bro.
No, you, bro. This is a really nice outplay,
no,
though.
You.
Wait. Boop. Boop. No, you. It looks like I could catch the stream. Glad you could, homie.
GG,
bro. Love you. Always, bro. When it's about love, there's just no one. The feeling isn't fucking mutual. It's always just me. It's always just... Hope you're having a good day. I'm chilling delicious. Hope you're doing even better, dummy. Thanks for tuning in. Goes for everyone. Thank you guys so much for being here, bro. Appreciate y'all. Thanks for all the follows. Thanks for being here. Thanks for chilling. Thanks for all the subs, all the biddies, all the everythings, you know. Means a lot to me. Sus, homie. Hey, shut your bitch ass up, dog. If a man is just having fun, let the man have some fun, bro. Bitch ass out of here with sus. I'll kiss you right now. No, I'm kidding. That's sus. There, you can say sus a lot. Fennec, I got you. Give me one sec. Thank you for streaming. Nah, thanks for being here, man. Thanks for all the weebiness as well. I'm not a weeb, homie. What's up, bird? How is you? Teaching us how to play. I'm just doing my thing, you know. Thanks for, you know, knowing what I'm trying to do. Hey, yo, I'm good. How about you? I'm chilling. Just chilling. You should team with Astro and Virtuoso. That's such a random, like, composition. Yo!
Yo, what's up, man?
Yo! Sorry!
No problem, man.
Yo!
Yo, nice,
bro, yo!
Let's go.
What a fucking legend, bro. What, I could be it? Yo! Run. Yo!
Let's go!
Fake jump to make the motherfucker scared, that's open. Ah, my bad. It's hard to get the angle.
Ah!
Okay, my bad.
No problem.
How did you do infusion? We just lost. First two series we played. It's good practice, so. I should have taken Yuki's back, but then if, you know, if he shot this like this, I might have not reached, so I don't know, I probably shouldn't have. Let him hit it over me, Timmy should be there. It's unfortunate he hits it away. It's fine, though. Try to keep close here. Try to hit that over him. That's fine, that could be a goal. Yukio pushed up as the last man into the shit. That's bad. The shit was rolling towards mid boost for me. Watch out. I played on putting back. I trust this man. It's a 1v1 here, actually. Ha! He's gonna have. Let's try there. Just double jumping there so that the opponent would hit it over me so that the ball would go to my teammate, which is kind of what happens. This is bad. It's not in yet, though. Let's try. I can't stay up here. Hopefully they boom. No, what the fuck? No! Yukio, I need it! Yukio! No! Who's this gonna be there? Yukio might be here. I have to leave it. There's no reason to block that. Team has a free ball now because I left it.
Oh, fuck!
Turned out to be extremely great for us, actually. Hopefully my teammate doesn't go up for that. That's still useless, but you know, let's try.
Oh, nice break, man.
Thanks.
Oh, you dead, bro!
Yo, I know that. You don't have to commentate on everything. Yo!
No!
That's like me saying, oh, you missed, bro. Like, he knows. Make sure we challenge him when it's threatening. I think we could let him get beaten there. It's gonna be fine. He needs to watch out there, he's the last man. Hopefully he's there. Teammate. Foggies. Just jumping up there because Yukio could have scored. Oh my lord. That's my bad. I go, I go, I go. That's a good beat. Yukio's gonna be there now. Luckily, he just shoots. Not bad. Don't let him. Not behind him though. Hopefully, he knows. He should know. This is a bad clear. Make sure we clear it to the side. Don't clear that shit into middle. Hopefully, my teammate tries to take time. He does. Let's try. This is a big chance here, actually. We're safe. I don't know if he's following kickoff or not. Don't go. Never ever go for sidewall kickoff hit, please. Ever, people. I can't go for the boost. I'll be leaving my teammate alone for too long. Nice. It's fine, he can go. I'm in front of the ball, so it's his ball, of course. Make sure I'm behind him when he's getting challenged. Should be fine.
No!
Unlucky! This is a really slow rotation. Really slow rotation there. See how he went to the left for the boost? It's either like you drive straight to the boost and you go right, or you leave. You can't like go back to it and then go back to boost and then left, right, left, right, left, right. You can't do that.